Once again, welcome back to the online class of Class 8 Mathematics. In the previous session, we already discussed about the special products, that is, x plus a into x plus b is equal to x square plus x of a plus b plus ab, and the standard identities, that is, a plus b whole square equals a square plus 2ab plus b square, and another identity, a minus b whole square equals a square minus 2ab plus b square, and another identity, a plus b into a minus b is equal to a square minus b square. Based on the special products and the standard identities, let us solve the exercise 6.4. In that first point, find the product a plus 3 into a plus 5. So it is in the form of x plus a into x plus b. So in class side solution, this is in the form of special product. This is in the form of x plus a into x plus b equals formula x square plus x of a plus b plus of a b. Now here the variable x is common, that is, in place of x here a is there, and in place of a 3, in place of b 5. So now equation solution implies that a plus 3 into a plus 5 equals x square is nothing but here a equals x equals a equals 3, b equals 5. Now x square means a whole square plus x means a means 3 plus 5 plus ab means 3 into 5. Now a whole square means a square plus 3 plus 5 how much? 8. A plus 3 5 is how much? 15. So in this method, using the special product x plus a and x plus b, we have to expand the factor, that is, a plus 3 into a plus 5 as a square plus 8a plus 15. Now, in that exercise, second element, that is, evaluate using the suitable identity, that is, by using the suitable identity x plus 3 into x plus b is equal to x square plus x of a plus b plus ab. 53 can be written as 50 plus 3, 53. 55 is 50 plus 5. So, it is in the form of x plus a into x plus b. Here x equals what? 50. A equals 3. B equals 5. Now 50 plus 3 into 50 plus 5 equals x square is nothing but 50 square plus x is nothing but 50 into 3 plus 5. A plus b is nothing but 3 plus 5 plus 3 into 5. 50 square means 2500 plus 50 into 3 plus 5 how much? 8 plus 3 5 is 15. 2500 58 is 400 plus 15. If we add 2500 plus 400 plus 15, we get the final answer as 2915. So in this method, by using the identity, we have to solve the problems, that is, the final answer is 2915. Now let us proceed for third main and fourth main of this exercise. Third main and fourth main. That is, a plus b whole square equals a square plus 2ab plus b square. Simplify. Simplifying the first question, a plus 6 whole square. Next, fourth main, evaluate using the identity. Evaluate using the identity a plus b whole square equals a square plus 2ab plus b square. First one, 34 whole square. Now see here. Now let us proceed for the exercise solution implies disease in the form of a plus b whole square equals a square plus 2ab plus b square. A is nothing but a itself here. A equals 8 and b equals 6. Now implies that a plus 6 whole square equals a square means a square. A whole square plus 2ab means 2 into a into b means 6 plus b square means 6 whole square. A whole square plus 2 6 is 12. A plus 6 6 is 36. So in this method we are going to expand a plus 6 whole square by using the standard identity. A plus b whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. Now proceed for the fourth method by using the same identity. Evaluate using the identity a plus b whole square equals a square plus 2ab plus b square. Here 34 whole square is written as 30 plus 4 whole square. Now it is converted in the form of a plus b whole square. A is nothing but 30, b is nothing but 4. Now state in the formula 30 plus 4 whole square is nothing but a plus b whole square. A square means 30 square plus 2ab means 2 into 30 into 4 plus b square means 4 square. 30 square means 900 plus 230 is 60. 64 is 240. 44 is 16. If you add this 900 plus 240 plus 16, we are getting the final answer as 1156. Okay, today in this session we discussed about the sum of